That is well struck out to right by Woodard. Drifting back, that's gone, and the ball game's over. A walk-off grand slam for Savannah Woodard to end it early. And the Crimson Tide gets the 8-0 victory in five.